Dear body. Eyes. I know I've given you a hard time in the past for being kind of squinty, but I think I'm over it. Sometimes you're the color of chocolate, and sometimes you're the color of green tea. I personally think that's kind of cool. Eyebrows. You're awesome. At least I think so. Really, it's just been other people who have given you a bit of a hard time. Not me. You're my favorite. Hello there. What can I say other than you're adorable, and you make me look 5. Jerk. Upper lip, you curve weirdly when I smile. Lower lip, you're just like my dad's. Sometimes I wish you were both fuller, but overall, you've done me well. Thanks for refraining from getting all gross and chapped and dry over the winter. And teeth, you're big, but you're straight. No braces for you. Thank you for letting me speak my mind and sing songs. Chin, you annoy the hell out of me. Why must there be so much of you? And what's with that mole? Cheekbones. Yeah, you're swell. And round. And fun to squeeze. I think you're okay. And I'm glad you aren't too big. And I'm glad you aren't too small. You make bra shopping easy and fun. MC Hammer wrote a song about big butts, not big man shoulders. I spend my time either entirely overlooking you or going to great lengths to try to hide you. It's just that you annoy me. And sometimes when I eat too much bread, you make me look pregnant even though I'm not. But that's not really your fault, so I guess it's okay. I'm sorry I fed you such an obscene amount of Subway, McDonald's, and mashed potatoes on a regular basis last spring. Never again, I promise. You've done so much for me. You let me walk, run, dance, skip, and kick. I think you're nice, and I'm totally infatuated with you. Leaving out the fact that you're both very scarred, and if I let you, you can get disturbingly hairy. Arms. You're big, like my shoulders. And you're hairy, just like my legs. And you're kind of weird. I think I'm going to leave you alone now. Hands. You let me do so much. With you, I can cook meals, clean rooms, write books, make music, hold babies, build houses, plant gardens, so I can't really complain. Feet, well look at you, size 10. You make it hard to borrow shoes for my friends and sister, but that's no excuse for the way I fell and broke you in May. I'm sorry I only wore my walking cast for 3 weeks instead of 6. It's been coming back to haunt me. Mind. Thank you for all of your thoughts. You've allowed me to wonder. You've allowed me to learn, dream, and to extend my horizons. You're brilliant. And you're wonderful. You're me. Muff, Amy.
Like so many girls, Jenny Wren could sing, but a broken heart took a song away. Like the other girls, Jenny Wren took wing. She could see the world and its foolish way. Thank you. soul.